the 10 o'clock news tonight on Fox 5.